Check it out, boys. We finally received the long-awaited new lid. None other than Ruroc. Same place I got my young lads snowboard helmet there last year. Yeah, figured I might as well just crack the box like you guys see and figure out how we can get the GoPro mounted up in a good position for footage. So, yeah. So, in we go.
Spare set of lenses, clear lens.
Get that out of the way.
Cool looking lid though, isn't it?
They have a recessed pocket here for what they call Shockwave, and it's a Bluetooth device that allows for comms, music, and all that stuff. So it's wired up, speakers, and all that jazz, good to go. Pretty nice feel to it. Very lightweight compared to the roof helmet that I'm rocking right now. So that'll be kind of nice break on the neck and shoulders, I'm hoping. And they come with a magna lock, so it's just a pull away at the red, and then when you bring it on up, it kind of clicks itself in. So chin strap. Out of the way, just like that.
Very comfortable, very lightweight. Cool. That's it, boys.
Can't wait to get to try it on the trail, so we might equip it with the GoPro today and for a little rip.
We'll fire it up. So we got the side by side warming up. We're gonna go meet Spaz out in Westbrook. Cool. So this is the first rip with the new GoPro setup on the Ruroc Atlas. A young lad's carrying on the old tradition there with the roof boxer. Pull the strap. With my young lad today, I'm just gonna go do a little warm up of this thing. Haven't had it out in a while, so yeah, this helmet's pretty lightweight, that's for sure. Compared to that one, it's a lot lighter.
Thank you.
Corey. I thought you meant way the hell out.
You guys didn't fucking waste your time, did you?
Oh, I didn't even try.
See that?
Oh, it's unbelievable, so bud. Try the baby out. Craziest. Did you want in, bud?
No, I'm done. I'll wait a little bit.
Ah, I listen to you. Just like that, eh?
Yeah,
for sure. Yeah, buddy. All right, guys. Well, we're gonna hit the trail. I got a little mess there. You can't see shit on that camera, and I gotta adjust this. GoPro mount's gotta be adjusted for sure on this helmet. But pretty cool nonetheless. A lot of fun. All right, we'll be back.